What are we gonna do?
The fifth root.
The fifth root.
A fifth root of a number is the number that you have to multiply by itself 5 times to get the original number.
I really don't know what to say because I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, let me explain. First, you have to think of a number between 1 and 100.
Okay, got it.
Now, type that number in the calculator and multiply it by itself 5 times. I promise I'm not looking.
Okay, here we go. What?
You have that number, right?
My head is finna explode. Boy. Yeah, I got it.
68. Okay, that's enough. Put the calculator down for now.
What else can you show me?
We can do the magic square.
Here we go.
Just gonna make math a little fun.
What are we doing?
I want you to pick a number that ends in a 5 or a 0 and is between 65 and 300.
Okay, I got it.
You say the number. Then I fill every box so that every row, every column, and every main diagonal will be equal to the number you gave me.
Shut up. Boy. Okay. 265.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, we're going to Vegas. Yeah. Oh. I don't know what you're doing. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to Vegas, baby. Me and you gonna make a lot of paper. Yeah, because I don't know what you're doing. But that looked like odds to me. Okay, so all these numbers total 265.
Yes. Get that calculator, which is on that easel, and then check every row.
Here we go. 57 plus, what's the next one?
64.
64. 41 plus 48 plus 55. Good job, man. Okay, do a diagonal one.
Okay, 57.
57.
45.
45.
53.
53.
61.
61 plus.
49.
49. Okay, this the last one. So what about if we go this way? That other diagonal.
Ooh.
Ooh, yeah, yeah.
These numbers are in order. I love this.
Okay, let's go. Give me the numbers, champ.
51.
51 plus.
52.
52.
53.
53.
54.
54 plus.
55.
55. Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest math mind of all time.